Today I'm going to be showing you how to make some obleck. Obleck is kind of like a thick and slimy consistency. Let's get started. So you will need some water. I'm going to put water in this punch bottle. Corn flour or corn starch. A mixing tool. And a bottle. And this is how it looks. Full coloring is optional. But then when you hit it, it's hard. Let's get started for the video. Okay, so I'm gonna get my cornstarch and I'm gonna pour it in. Kind of looks like flour. You can put as many as you want, but if you put a lot of cornstarch, you gotta put a lot of water. So I'm gonna mix in the cornstarch. Well, not yet, but of course. Okay, so if you put a lot of cornstarch and water, it'll be so hard to mix. Hope you enjoyed your obleck. Tell me in the comments below if this worked for you. And I'll make another slime video in like 2 weeks. So, I gotta think of one. Bye. Like, comment, and subscribe. And again, bye, YouTube.